What is going on? It is your boy VanitasXXX here. And today, we're gonna be playing...
You just hit me.
I didn't hit you, or Arce did.
I didn't hit him. I don't hit him. Yeah, I don't hit him.
Game mode's here. There we go. And survive. Why do you have an iron? Why'd you give me an iron ore?
I don't know, I have an iron ore.
But anyways, guys, so we're going to be playing Hide and Go Seek on a map that I downloaded and we edited. So yeah, here are the rules. Hiders will turn into Endermites, which will be like one of us three, well, two of us three. Seekers turn into Endermen. Because like... Oink, oink. But yeah. Like how Minecraft.
Oh my goodness. Oh, really? Okay, let's do this.
Alright then, let me finish with the rules thing. Oh, you are not disguised. Okay, whatever. But yeah, so like how Minecraft logic works, Endermen go after Endermites and whatnot, so yeah. Seeker will choose one weapon with one enchant of any level on it, from like 1 through 5, basically. And you also get like one effect of any kind, so like you can get speed, like be that fast per se.
Side of it, but...
Click to choose who is Seeker. Step on pressure plate to receive blindness for 1 minute. Click to choose. Well, I guess I gotta step on this little pressure plate.
Okay, it works. Yeah, you got the Seeker. I just wanna...
Yeah. So now I gotta step on this pressure plate. And our stay, take off that speed, you don't get anything because you're a hider.
He's gone again.
And make sure you're not going to be an Endermite.
Honestly, I don't even know how to disguise, so.
/ disguise Endermite. Really, Arabian? Really?
What?
I saw that.
You didn't see anything. You're so tall.
Yeah, there you go. Let's see. Now go. I only get 1 minute of blindness, and then it's game over.
I should probably go now. Survival. Yeah.
So yeah,
probably be water at the bottom,
I get blinded, so I can't even see them. So yeah, much fun.
Oh my god!
Just kill your chat with this. Seconds left, big boys.
You just call me a big, never call me that again.
I hear such GMC. /
always got strength. You know, if you set it to 255, it doesn't do very much, right?
Oh, trust me, 255 is the max. Where are you?
Yeah, but when you set it, never mind. I'm in a tower, I don't know where you are, but I'm in a tower.
Hi there. Hi, Arabian pigs. You're in the tower, huh? Now you just have to find our state.
You're not gonna find me.
How do you know?
You probably are. Actually, press F1 so you can't see gamer tags. You can just not as fast as you can't see the gamer tags.
Yeah. Oh, no. That's what makes Slash Disguise really good.
I don't like nothing about this stuff like this, so yeah.
Still there?
Huh?
Alright then. Let's just say someone called me.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. But don't worry, Arste. I'll find you one way or another.
I still know my boost. But I don't know if it's gonna... I don't know if you guys are gonna like it or not. I might win.
Make sure we still have enough time on the server, if you can.
Yeah, I renewed it just like 5 minutes ago.
Okay. And Arabian, are you inside the map still? I mean, Arste?
Yep. Yeah, he is.
Where could you be?
I can verify from a non-biased source of information that he is in the map. I can also verify that he is in a very clever spot.
Find you, Arste.
You won't.
Really?
You're not supposed to be flying around a map.
Well, that was actually on a sign, but Arste destroyed the sign.
I didn't see it. I didn't see it either before I destroyed it, so... Alright, no, I didn't destroy it, what are you talking about?
It was on there, actually. It said that Seekers could fly around the map all they want, and it didn't really matter.
Oh, that's dumb. Not do that. We can't fly around the mountain. No, don't do that.
Well, what are you supposed to do? With Arste's bad parkour skills, You won't be able to get up on the treetops that easily.
You know, you could just find me, right?
You don't need to find them, you gotta kill them as well.
Okay. I mean, first, you gotta find them before you kill them, so... No more flying, okay?
I win.
You would not have seen me. You would not have seen me. No more flying.
Alrighty then.
Wait, what is this?
Plus, I'm also in creative mode too, you know that, right? How else do you think I'm supposed to get the diamond sword with the enchant and whatnot? Alright then. Time to see who's the seeker.
Don't fly.
Our stay is seeker.
Unlike you, I'm not gonna fly and be cheap. Oof.
Did you disguise as an Endermite, our stay? I mean, an Enderman? There he is. Right then. Hider. Right then, Arabian.
You're still seeker. Step on the hider. There you go.
How do we know the difference? Oh, there we are. Alright then, step on the pressure plate. Go! Ow. That did a lot of damage. Ow.
Yeah, that actually hurts a lot. This is UV strength 0. Good job.
I was going too fast. I needed to turn down my speed. Mm-hmm. Arabian, stop messing with the console. Cheater, Arabian. You turn my speed down to 0. I can't move at all anymore now. That's why I went and made it go down to 2.
Kill yourself.
No, speed 2 is making it so that you can move around. If you turn it to 0, then I can't move at all.
So you should be at speed 1.
Well, there I'm at speed 1. Before I was at... Knock it off, Arabian!
I'm not doing that.
Really? I can see Arstay right now.
I can see console right now. I'm not doing it.
English people stop turning my speed to zero.
I'm not. Sake.
Arste, stop.
I'm not doing it.
Console says you are.
Console's lying. Could not de-op me. Nice.
Can't turn my speed down now. And Arabian, if you do it, I will de-op you as well. But yeah, you having fun trying to, find us, Arste?
I mean, it's harder since like, I'm not using fly, you know?
But it's also gonna take longer without doing fly.
Wow, I'm surprised Arabian wasn't actually the pig. I was in the chest, I was really hoping there was something. Just give myself a sense of, I don't know what I'm talking about anymore.
But yeah, Arste. I only...
What?
We're using fly so that it can go faster for the video.
I don't care about the video.
Well, that's mean, people. Did you hear him? He's basically not caring about you guys watching. Man, Arste, you're not gonna get any subscribers that way. Gotta care.
I can't see. I can't tell if it's, yeah. I can, okay. I couldn't see for a second, I noticed it. That took way too long to find, to see him.
Yeah. I thought you saw me and you were just ignoring me or something.
No, like, I noticed it for a second, but like, I thought it was just my screen, so it must be like static weird. But then I noticed it again, I was like, wait, that's probably not it. That's probably not my screen.
Oh yeah, Arste, you were flying a little bit ago, because I even caught that on video. I saw you flying.
Accidentally?
Sure. Oh, sure. Not flying like someone I know, huh?
I mean, if you mean like me flying down, yeah, I flew down so I wouldn't take fall damage.
I saw a rabid pig flying down. I saw a rabid pig flying down. I see you, piggy.
Oh, jeez.
I saw that, piggy. But yeah, it's gonna take you a while for you to find me, Arste.
Are you in the map?
Yep.
Arabian, I don't trust him.
Arabian, you can TP to me and see that I'm still in the map.
I don't know if he's or not.
Go and slash vanish and TP to me, Arabian.
I was trying to work on something for Christy. He is.
Why is there a furnace here?
Why is there what?
There's just a furnace in the room. Okay.
Why not?
This is floating island as well. That's nice.
Arabian, what are you doing? Run, Arabian, run before Arste gets you.
I don't even know where he is.
He's running around the map. So you gave yourself strength, but what's the sword or whatnot? In fact, actually, one on there. I can actually see it in your inventory. So you chose just a basic diamond sword? You didn't enchant it or anything?
No, I didn't feel like enchanting it because I couldn't put a sharpness on it. Would you get out of creative?
But you know you could do, like, you can give it sharpness 5, right?
I tried and it wouldn't let me, so.
Run, Arabian, run!
Why, Arabian? I saw the gamer tag.
I logged in from another location.
Hey, Arstay, you just ran right past me.
Did I really?
Yes.
What? Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna look in the street.
Arabian pigs at.
Oh, so he was.
Oh, there you are.
Where are you?
I don't know. Oh, where geez. Am I, Arstay?
There's no way to park door up here either, so. So I go from this way. What the heck is this? Oh. I am so confused. I am so confused. Would you op me?
I mean, he's gonna have to be op to use the pressure pits, I think.
I got kicked. That'll work.
What'd you do, Arstay?
Kix was trying to spam slash ban. Yeah, man. Good job, man.
By the way, Arstay, I'm long gone now.
I don't care.
Hey, why are you flying, big boy? Why are you flying? Why are you flying?
Because I'm dumb. Why, Morgan?
show the giant shifting?
Yeah.
Aw, share your screen. It's so weird, it's like not shifting, but it's like just going to the ground.
By the way, Arstay, have fun finding me now.
I'm not even worried about finding you right now.
You probably should be. Cause I just found a really overpowered hiding spot. What are you doing, Arabian? Okay, let's get back to the game. Come on, come on, come on. Try and find me, Arstay. Won't be able to.
Yeah, I'll grab my broken mat. Get him. Oh my goodness, the block is so big in your hand.
Wait, what?
The block is so big in your hand.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I even saw me in that look.
Wait, what?
I even saw me over there, Arstay. Hey, Arstay, time for you to stop flying now, unlike a certain someone, me, him, since you said you didn't want to be flying. By the way, I'm still waiting for you to find me. Look how cute you are over by the logs, Arstay. Over by the birch logs.
I already found you, so I don't have to do this again.
No, but you have to kill me. You never killed me.
I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that.
Because you can't. You know you can't. And you know you never will.
I could have done that just now, but I didn't.
Without using slash kill.
I've tried slash kill so many times in Arabian World while he was doing other stuff and it didn't work, so.
I'm waiting for you to find me. Come on, Arstay. I found an overpowered hiding spot that you cannot find. And I see you over by the birch logs.
I'm not by the birch logs.
No, you're by a tree.
I am.
You still have screen share on, by the way. You know that, right? Nice job being by the well.
Did you shut up?
Well, are you stopping by there to get a quick
break? Why am I here digging?
Oh, that's me.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Hey, Arstay, I see you in plain sight from where I'm sitting at, by the way. I see your whole...
I'm more interested in what the heck Arabian's doing.
I see your whole Enderman body right there.
Oh, I forgot I was an Enderman.
Yeah, and you're supposed to come after this Endermite and kill it. Yum, 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 yum. Okay, what are you trying to do?
Okay. Why?
I was gonna use it as a hiding spot, but... glitch out when you're, like, under two blocks. It teleports you, like, everywhere.
Yeah, I can see that. Oh, your teleportation got near me. Ooh.
At least you're nearby.
Am I? Because I can see your full Enderman body from across the map. Moravian, do you see where I'm at?
No.
Here, go whizzing around. I'll be jumping out of our stay's sight. Look over here, Moravian. Bro, over here.
I don't have to.
Oh my gosh.
Running on
it's not like I can't get you without flying or cheating.
I did get here without flying. It's called parkour. I see you, Arste. Do you see me?
I fell.
Even I can see myself from your shot.
What? Oh my goodness. Why can I not? There we go.
It's already been 32 minutes, and 20 minutes of those was wasted. Hello, Archie. Do you see me?
No, I don't.
I see you perfectly. Arste, look over here. Over here. Arste, over here. Over here, Arste. Over here. I'm behind a church.
What are you doing?
What is he doing?
He's drowning himself in the well over here.
That just gives me more time to find a really good hiding spot. Thank you, Arabian.
Why are you thanking me?
Why do you think?
For telling you where he is?
In a way.
You can't get under the well over here, it's blocked off.
No, I ain't in the well.
I know, but... Oh my gosh.
Now you see why, don't ya?
Yeah. I was gonna use that spot.
Arste's gone out of here. I'm waiting for... Arste's out of the call, come on!
It said you broke Discord.
Like, is he gonna find me and kill me sometime soon?
No, he's still in the well.
But yeah, this is so evil of me. Like, right when he's not looking, I go take the hiding spot you wanted to hide in. And it's gonna take him forever to find me. It was really funny when he didn't figure out how I parkoured up there, up that roof. Like, it was so simple. So simple and easy.
Egg.
But yeah, it was really that simple, no joke. It says trapdoor, jump to tree.
I found a different way to get up there.
Oh, really?
Ooh. Yeah, I did it from over here.
With a C grade.
I was doing it the first time I tried it, every single other time, but...
Well, what's really funny is Arste didn't see me for a while. He would even pass right in front of me on the first hiding spot. That was just hilarious. And he was flying around, too. Did you catch him doing that, too?
Yeah, I saw him doing it.
Oh, he's back.
It auto-joined. That's how broken it was.
Well, I'm gonna go back to the hiding spot that... The new hiding spot I found. Have fun trying to find me now, Arste. Give me enough time to find this really overpowered hiding spot. Hey, I can see underground with this. Hey, you made the advancement Stone Age. Good job, Arste! Woohoo!
You know what, screw it, I'm gonna fly, cause I am so dumb with trying to find you.
Hey, Arste! I saw you whizzing by! I see you flying around, you went jumping up real high a little bit ago. Ain't that right, Arabian?
Yeah.
I see you, Arabian. I see you, Arabian. Let's see if Arste can figure out that's you. Hey, Arste, I think you dropped a stone block. By the way, Arste, I saw you whizzing by. You were really close, but yet you went so far away.
What? Oh, my. Yeah, my brightness is so bad, so like, and come up with this texture, I can hardly see purple against green, so.
This is so funny.
I can't tell if you are, like, where you are hardly.
That's why it's gonna be hard to find us since we're endermites.
Yeah, I'm taking the stupid texture back off.
Well, actually, Arabian's something different, but that's beside the point.
Yeah, he's a stone block.
No, he said he's a stick. Somebody really did drop.
He's an item. He's a random item I want to drop on the floor.
No, he said he disguised as a stick. Like a drop stick.
That's what I said. He still dropped item.
Yeah, but there is a stone block near me. Like a drop stone block. Can you come pick it up? Arabian, you did not blend in at all.
I am so confused.
Oh my gosh. You did not blend in at all. Just to say, I can see Arabian perfectly. This is so funny. Really, Arabian? You definitely don't blend in now. By the way, thanks for your dragon heads. Stay. Look at your inventory.
I know.
Keep looking in your inventory. Go away, Arabian!
I know!
Go away!
you not?
So evil, aren't I?
You know I saw you running around, right?
What?
You know I saw you running around, right? Unless that was Arabian disguised as you.
That was Arabian disguised as me.
Could you not?
Waiting, Arste. Let me see if I can do this one thing. Don't remove this, okay, Arste?
Wow, Rafi. I'm so scared. Where do you find these things?
See that, Arston? By the way, no, I'm not in slash B. Hi, Arston.
What?
Why do you think I spelled out hi in your inventory?
You're in Arabian spot. Hi. Go down. Stay there.
Cheap. But hey, I'm still running.
You died.
By you going in game mode.
You were in game mode too.
No, I wasn't. I was in survival
mode. You were.
I was in survival mode, like seriously. Give me Arste. Yeah, see? Alright then, now let's go.
Yeah, you said that you were in game mode when you were seeking some.
Yeah, but I went out of game mode. By the way, Arste, how was that? Took you long enough.
He's just about that Arabian told you. It's ridiculous.
Yeah. Alright then, Arabian pigs, you're the seeker since it went in an order.
Yeah, it went in order, even though it said that yours should be a seeker first.
Yeah, but let's go in order. Like, I have been seeker, Arste has been seeker. Should be your turn now, okay? Okay. Right in here. Oh my gosh, when did this Sibeli come on? Arste? When did Sibeli come on? Oh my gosh, the belly turned into Arabian pigs! Alright then, Arabian, get your tag. Arste, go back to being, go to being an endermite.
Can you give me Avian? I can't turn into an endermite.
Okay, what the heck did you do? Really?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, really?
Alright then, get your tag. While me and Arste become hiders. And Arste, you might want to clear yourself. Clear your effect and inventory. And then, clear your effects. Slash effect.
I don't need to get rid of strength, I mean, I'm gonna be... Clear.
I mean, it's particles that I can see, so I would...
Oh, yeah, true.
Yeah. There we are. Arabian? Do you have the Seeker's tag on you? Let's see here.
The what?
You need the Seeker's tag, man.
I do.
No, you don't. Oh, you do? How? On the thing, it still shows you in blue.
Shows me as red. For me.
Now it shows you as red. Alright then. 3, 2, 1, go. Run, Arste, run! Run like the wind!
So, I got my, my boost ready. You want me to use it now?
Your what?
Yeah.
My boost.
Are you gonna be flying around?
No, I don't need to fly.
Okay.
Could you not use the...
Not use what?
Seriously, glowing?
Yep.
Cheater?
No.
That would be cheap.
I can hit you faster.
I can see you, Arabian. Holy, you're still glowing, Arabian.
No, let him glow. I can't. Just let him glow.
Let him glow.
I don't know where he is.
I wonder who that is up there.
Not me. Arste, are you up somewhere?
No. How did you get up there, though?
Secret. Let's just say I'm really good at parkour. Arste can vouch for that. Right, Arste?
I don't know how good you are.
By the way, I went around and I'm long gone now.
Why do you keep moving? You shouldn't be able to move.
Running. Help me!
hit?
Because I'm an endermite!
Yeah, I know.
Hello?
How are you getting away that fast?
Let's just say I think I'm getting a little bit of help.
Stop it. Stop it.
What happened, Arabian?
Oh.
Oh, hey, Savelli. We're playing hide and go seek.
Play.
Call for like right now.
Wait, can I play? I have the more player marbles on.
Well, yeah, you can play.
You can fill in for me because they keep cheating.
Okay.
What's
It was our stay giving me the
stuff. I only have for the 1.12.
There's the IP. That's 1.12.
But yeah, Arabian, Savelli, I mean, just to say, you'd have to be High Seeker next, because all of us have already been Seeker, and it would be your turn.
Okay.
I feel like we should also let her see the map a little bit first, before she just becomes Seeker. Yeah.
Nah.
I'm sorry if I'm coughing. I'm eating ice cream, and this is the only sweet I've eaten all day, and it was brilliant.
By the way, Savelli, just to say, you're also being recorded for YouTube, Hide and Seek.
Oh.
It's still recording.
I know who's recording. I actually completely forgot you were recording.
Got it.
This is so fun. And by the way, I see Arabian lost me quickly.
Nice one. The band Hammer has spoken. Thanks, guys.
What?
Oh yeah, Arabian, you banned Savelli last night.
What? What are you talking about?
Good job.
Arabian!
I even still have a picture to prove it, too. And I don't Photoshop because I don't know how to.
Photoshop costs money as well, so no.
Okay, here, I can... For now.
Hey, Arabian, do you know where I'm at yet? Where...
Nope.
I lost you in the dust quickly. Plus, it was really funny, because... our stay was giving
me... Wait, it says server doesn't have mod/plugin installed.
Dang it! Dang it! Wait, did you have both haste and strength?
No, I turned haste off.
Okay,
there's two.
I don't know where you guys are.
Hello.
Where are you?
Down here. I'm an enderman.
Arstay, stop!
I don't see you.
Arstay, stop.
Arstay, I'll just put myself in the messy.